I was actually a student at the University of Maryland and in a music education major, and the principal at DeMatha High School called the band director at Maryland at the time and said, "We want to start a band program. Do you have any recommendations?" They recommended me. I went over, had an interview that day, and been there ever since. And that was in 1970.
A lot of kids don't even play an instrument going into DeMatha, and he teaches them everything, teaches them the basics, and they become to be really great musicians.
He's constantly pushing us. He doesn't settle. You know, the bar is way above the roof when you start at the band program, and it goes even higher as you keep going.
I enjoy working with students. I love teaching. I love music, so it's been the ideal job for me.
Everyone, when they hear DeMatha, they tend to think sports. They're really good at basketball, football, everything. But we have a fantastic music program. People don't really know that about us, but I think it's what makes DeMatha really great and diverse.
I think everyone should be involved in the arts in some way, in music, I think, especially. The arts is really, I think, what makes us human, and it gives us an outlook, a way to express ourselves that we just can't really do in any other way.
Mr. Mitchell, he's such a pillar at DeMatha. It's going to be hard to see him go.
The greatest thing is over the years to see the students that I worked with for 4 years go on and continue in music, and a lot of them now are professional musicians, professional conductors, and if they're not doing that, I know that their appreciation for music is greater.